Brother asked the question, where are the dead people and what has happened to them? I heard dead one, bed one, I'm wondering what was. So what, where are the dead people, what happened to them? As I mentioned in my earlier answers, that Allah has created death and life. Allah says in Surah Mulk, chapter number 67, verse number 2, Alladhi khalaqal mauta wal hayata. Alladhi, that Almighty God has created death and life to test which of you is good indeed. So this life is the test for the hereafter. Now once a person dies, his test is over. The test is finished. But the results of all the human beings, from the first human being on the face of the earth, from Adam, peace be upon him, till all of us that are living, as well as till the last human being going to live, all will be resurrected on the day of judgment. And the results will be declared together. You know how we have, you know, for example, here we are voting. Voting takes place in North India, separate date, South India, separate date, East India, separate date. But the counting starts together and the results are declared together. So similarly here, this test has taken place, but the Malik Yawm al-Din, he is the master of the day of judgment. The day of judgment will be together. Hisab Kitab, who's right, who's wrong, will take place together. And then depending upon your good deeds or bad deeds, have you obeyed the commandments of the Prophet, the commandments of Almighty God or not, you may go to heaven or hell. So all of us would be resurrected. At present, they are dormant. Dormant. That means they have died. But they'll be resurrected. Almighty God will give them life again on the day of judgment. So all the human beings will be resurrected. And on the day of judgment, Allah says in the Quran, in Surah An'am chapter 6, that no one would object to the justice of Almighty God. Because our organs will be our witness. Our eyes will give witness. Our hand will give witness about ourselves. So even those who will be put in hell, if they have not followed the commandments, the Quran says, they will not object to the justice of Almighty God. They will say, give us one more chance. And Almighty God will say, it is too late. The exam is over. So on the day of judgment, all be resurrected. Depending upon a good deed, bad deed, you will pass or you will fail. You will go to heaven or hell. Hope that answers the question, brother.